Valencia. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Spanish top flight, La Liga. It's Valencia, and they face Mallorca.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Get the ball rolling. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Maximiliano Gomez! And there it is! 1-0! Their efforts have been rewarded! And look at the celebrations!
Well, just look at this again. He moves the ball quickly, he gets beyond his marker, and he keeps his composure. It's an excellent finish.
The opening goal of the game then. Here is Vaz. Now Salva Sevilla. Can he make it count? An upper glance off the keeper. Baba. Here is Vaz. Vaz! Vaz! There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating! So 2-0 now. Sloppy in possession. Maximiliano Gomez. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Martin Valiant. Omar Alderete. Maximiliano Gomez. It might be! And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations! Start the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Takakusa Kubo, Daniel Vaz.
Under
corner's been given. Danger averted for now. Happy to take on the shot. Body on the line. Just the clearance that was called for. That's a splendid piece of challenging. And he takes on the shot. Oh, yes! The goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Chernyshev.
And it's a really good bit of play. They counter-attack with such pace, and it's an excellent finish as well. That's a brilliant goal.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Jordi Bula. Now with Gabriel Paulista. Gonzalo Guedes. Can they convert? And a goal to remind the fans just what they were hoping for. Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. And there it is, the half-time whistle. And so the second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now? Gitch! And in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce! They've delivered the goal! Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Can he take advantage? A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, that's a wonderful counter-attacking goal. Just look at the speed of the attack, and of course a good finish to match. Great bit of play.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Daniel Vaz, well-timed tackle. Gonzalo Guedes. In with a chance. That's a go. And a goal here. There it is. They've done it. Such a one-sided game, you just wonder how many more they could add. Decent Bava. And he failed to deliver that time. So two substitutes to come on in one go. Daniel Vaz. Gonzalo Guedes. Can he convert? A goal! He's dispatched it! Look to the sheer delight of the fans! And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Denis Cheryshev on the ball. Pablo Mateo. Chernyshev. Restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Bouquier, so to dispossess your opponent. Here is Vass. Couldn't keep it. Now Ruiz de Galarreta. Here is Vass. Gonzalo Guedes. Gonzalo Guedes. And this time it's in. Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations. We're underway again. And this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Angel Gabriel. Here is Vass. And Gomez with it. And he takes it on. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Daniel Vass.
Technique, but he just pinched the wrong side of the post. That deserved a goal.
Credit to them for winning back possession. And Gomez with it. Opportunity. It's gone in, and well, he might celebrate on the back of that. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Will he find the net? Well, when all was said and done, he's failed to hit the target. Chernyshev. Ruiz de Galarreta went in strongly to win the ball. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Great opportunity. Oh yes, a goal. Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, here we go again. Just look at the way the ball starts to dip so sharply for its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
It's a massive lead, and that will be all for this match as the referee blows the whistle. Valencia swimming in positivity in terms of the scoreline. What did you think of their overall display?
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances. We saw an attack which was always threatening, and they played really well.